gearing up with air packs and hoses, battling a fire in the frigid cold.
It's freezing.
A house in Jericho erupts. The flames are burning hot, but outside, the temperature reads zero. Icicles dangle from helmets, and the water starts to freeze.
Very cold temperatures and with water issues. I mean, we tried to hook to a hydrant. The hydrant's frozen.
Crews had to truck in tankers full of water. Nobody was home inside, but the house looks ruined. Meanwhile, volunteers like Crystal Clark do everything they can to keep the firefighters warm.
Get a little bit of warm coffee or warm hot chocolate and some water so they can rejuvenate and go right back in.
Across the region, more people braving the elements. In Burlington, it's balmy, a boiling 9 degrees above zero.
Freezing, that's pretty much it.
It's hard to even breathe or walk around, especially in the morning.
Church Street is virtually empty. Very few dared to walk in this weather. But there are those braver souls, not giving in to winter's harsh demands.
I got a chocolate therapy.
And needing a bit of their own therapy to get through the cold.
It makes you happy. May put on a couple extra pounds, but it's worth it. You gotta bulk up and keep warm for winter.